So today is hopefully going to be the evening. We bugled last night. Cow Paul got onto a bull. He was chuckling back at us. Tell me what you're thinking.
Thinking this bull's giving us a runaround. We've been up and down the mountain, all over the place. He's just doing circles. He's already nicknamed him Chucky because all he does is chuckle.
It was like we would cow call and he would bugle and chuckle back, and it was like super active. So we're going back into that same spot tonight. Hoping that we can get him talking again and we can get in on him, because he kind of just went silent. I think we're not quite in the rut yet, but we're hoping tonight might be it. The clouds are starting to come in, so hopefully this weather change will do us some good.
Just killed Chucky.
Yeah. We found his tracks from the other day or other night, and we just set up and called him in, and he came right to us.
That's awesome. We're just sitting here chilling with like a little bit of Facebook.
Yeah, we were like Facebooking, and
our cousins are texting us.
Yeah.
Scrapper, look, he's all busted.
I know.
Out. He's got a kicker in there.
Yeah.
Look at how pissed he was when he was coming into us. He's raking and thrashing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, baby, you did it.
Man.
Put that new Badlands ox pack to the test, or what?
There you go. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's not bad.
Good job. Sweet. I gotta get a 50 now.
Yeah, I'll come around to the...
Can you try to get the, these tighter?
Nikki, just look for a sec, big smile.
Hey, hang on, hang on.
Yeah. Good job. That's sweet.
You want to hold the rope open?
Okay, that is good.
Right?